ring.
This is what we were sent to do?
He wished this village torched.
But why?
Why?
Mother, you can't die just because your dragon did.
I've heard of their lot. Men who can conjure Eidolons. Summoners.
Then the dragon we slew was her mother's?
You're the ones who killed her dragon?
Forgive us. We've no idea this would happen to your mother.
His Majesty sent us to eliminate every last one of these people.
No.
Foul work, to be sure. We'll need to kill the girl as well.
Cain!
It's her or us, Cecil.
She's a child!
You'd betray your king?
Betray him? Any man who'd wish for this is no king of mine!
I thought you might say that.
Then...
I owe His Majesty much, but not so much I'd soil the Dragoon's name in his.
Then you're with me.
Baron's army is the mightiest in the world. Our flight means nothing if we remain alone. We must treat with other nations, share what we've seen. And Rosa, she must share our flight.
And she will, thank you.
I'm not doing this for you.
Huh?
Quickly, we mustn't linger here. What of the girl?
We take her with us. Come, it's not safe here. Take my hand.
No!
We've no time. Use force if you must.
Stay away!
Wait!
Leave me alone! I hate you!
Thank you.